Ray, Josh here, Fermentation Project. We are out in beautiful Maple Lake, British Columbia. It's 4th of May, and we are camping. We got our boys here. We're gonna have a little overnight camping trip, barbecue up some steak and some shrimp. And of course, we brought some beer with us. So today I have by Powell River, the Yippie Kaye. Now this is a Mosaic dry hop, mixed fermented Nordic table beer. Very excited to try this. Powell's been putting out some great stuff. And yeah, see what we got. Some beautiful mosaic aromas on there, lots of citrus. I tell you what it looks like, but obviously I can't see it, I don't have a glass. Yeah, it's chilling out here in the middle of a raging river, and we're gonna try this beer. Oh, now that's really, really nice. This beer, I can't ever say I've had a Nordic table beer before, but this offers lots of complexities in terms of flavor. The dry hop, the mosaic, just adds a really nice citrus note to it. It's a nice, light, crisp, refreshing brew. I just got splashed. Really enjoy this. It's it's a little bit on the lighter side, 4.5 ABV, but it's not bitter at all. Some really nice sweetness, some really interesting complexities in the flavor. And yeah, Powell River, well done. I'm gonna try to get off this log here and I'm gonna enjoy the rest of this beer. So till next time, cheers.